On this day in 1492, Christopher Columbus, an Italian, flying the flag of Spain, looking for China off the coast of Cuba, discovered America and called the natives Indians.